Hi YouTube, this is a free extract from my larger Illustrator Advanced course. You can check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. Also, there's a link in the description for the exercise files. Those are free to download, so go and download those. All right, enjoy the video. Hey there, in this video we are going to put strokes around the outside of text and graphics, but not completely. Watch this, when they start overlapping, they start joining, but the stroke remains around the outside. It's cool for drawings as well. You can see this one here has a stroke, but it's only around the outside of everything. Cool, let's go and do that now. All right, to start with, let's do it with type. So type tool, I'm gonna put in my living spree. Okay, if your tracking is way off like mine, I'm gonna select it all. And remember, we can hold down the Alt key and hit the up arrow. Okay, that's on a PC, it's the Option and the up arrow on a Mac. Cool, get it nice. And then I'm gonna make it nice and big. Cool. Next thing I wanna do is I'm gonna give it a white fill and I'm gonna give it a stroke. Okay, so if I give it a stroke this way, it's fine. But when I start kind of tracking it in, so I'm holding the Alt key on a PC or Option key on a Mac and just kind of like start. You see when it says overlapping, it does this. You might like that, that's cool. But let's say I just want it running around the outside because that's what we came here for. What we need to do is open up the Appearance panel. It's under Window Appearance, or here, you can click on this little dotted line here. Cool, so at the moment, the line is around the actual characters inside of here. Okay, so I double click characters, there's this stroke. That's not where I want it, I'm gonna delete it. Or you could just delete it or not put it on in general. Okay, so let's click off. Okay, and click back on it with the black arrow. So characters are kind of hidden in this little group. We've got this outside group that we can apply it to. And that's where the real magic happens. If I click on this, okay, you can see it goes around our characters again. But watch this, if I drag it down and outside of characters just below it, okay, it goes around the outside. Cool, huh? Okay, and I just grab this and crank it up. You don't have to stop at one. I can click on this, which duplicates it. And I can have another one that is that, where's those colors I'm using? There we go, I'll go that color. Okay, and just make sure it's a little bit bigger. Okay, and I can have more than one around the outside. Cool, huh? The type is still editable. Okay, so you can change things. I wanna add a stroke just to the outside. Don't edit there, okay? Especially if your undo doesn't work properly. What you need to do is edit in the Appearance panel. And let's click on Add New Stroke. Okay, and it's partially kind of right. So I'm going to maybe make it magenta so you can see. But dragging it out and underneath contents. Okay, then it's kind of around the group. Okay, so let's now increase the font size. And you can see there's a stroke just around the outside. And I'm just gonna make mine black because that's what I wanted. And the one thing you might run into is, can you see there's something weird happening at the edge there because of the shape? The stroke here just might need some adjustment. You might wanna play around with the capping. Probably in this case, it's the cornering. So miter join, I'm gonna go to a round join. Just watch it, okay, type it up. Or you might miter the join, okay, depending on what you wanna look for. Even dashed. Cool, so that's how to put it around text and around images. You notice when I undid before, I undid too much and got rid of the cool stroke that I had around the outside, it's okay. One of the things you might run into is say, we made this earlier in the previous tutorial, and maybe you wanna steal it, okay? So you grab the eyedropper tool, you're like, give me that one, I want that guy. Whoa, what happened? Okay, it's that the layer order over here plays a big importance, okay? We knew it because of the strokes, but the fill here is way at the bottom. Okay, so we're gonna make sure that the fill is at the top, okay? And we're gonna give it a fill of white. Okay, so the layer order with fills, you might need to do some adjustments with. All right, that is how to add the stroke just around the outside of both type and graphics. All right, let's get into the next video. Hey there, I hope you liked it. If you did, give me a thumbs up. It really helps out what I do. I've got lots of other stuff here on YouTube, so consider subscribing. Also, I wanna see what you made, okay? So you're obviously doing something, don't be shy. I'd love to see what it is. If you put it up on Instagram, I'd love to, for you to mention me, I'm Bring Your Own Laptop on Instagram, and on Twitter, I'm Dan Loves Adobe. Also, if you like my teaching style and you want more advanced Illustrator stuff, there's the full course, okay? It's on bringyourownlaptop.com. There'll be a link in the description. Also on Bring Your Own Laptop is there's a resources tab and there's a free cheat sheet in there, free, totally downloadable. It has all the kind of, we did the keyboard shortcuts and stuff for Illustrator. It's a PDF, you print it off, stick it next to your computer. It's awesome. All right, continue on. Bye now.